Every, like, I'm not even joking. This is the level of crazy Keshi was. I tried to break up with her a total of 5 times. Every time I broke up with her, I had the best sex of my life, and then she wanted to date me again, and I was basically comatose from the sex. And I was just like, yeah, sure. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm sorry we even broke up. Yeah, it's sad. We should just get back together. Like, that was just how it was. Like, Keshi was literally the crazy girl that all my friends wanted me to break up with.